Hi, everybody. Tour de Princess Cruises lunch buffet food offerings from our early 2024 cruise on the Regal Princess, which sailed an 11-day Western Caribbean itinerary. The buffet restaurant on Princess ships is called Horizon Court and offers a good variety of salads, meat entrees, sandwiches, desserts. There was a dedicated Mexican food section, kids buffet section, rotating Asian and Indian dishes, some daily specials, plus some vegetarian, a few vegan, and many gluten-free and no sugar added items. There was even a very impressive seafood and sushi buffet with fancy cakes on the final day, something you definitely don't want to miss. Lunch buffet hours are from 11:30 a.m., lasting until around 3 p.m. when it is converted to an afternoon snack buffet. If, however, you want to get the most out of the lunch buffet, be sure to get there by 1:30 p.m. because that's when an entire section of food, which may include daily specials, is shut down by crew members. Since there is just so much food to show, we've had to split this Princess Lunch Buffet tour into two parts. This is part one, which will present the items that you can expect every or most days. And then we'll show you the unique offerings from embarkation day all the way to day four of our 11-day cruise. All the food and drinks you see in this video and in the upcoming part two, other than the celebration cakes, are complimentary, included with the cruise fare. So let's start the buffet lunch tour with the items that are available daily. Enjoy, and please remember to leave a comment, give the video a thumbs up, and subscribe to our channel. Thanks.
It's like a sandwich station, custom sandwich. This is...
Oh,
so these are not complimentary. Taste of China. Yeah, gluten-free. Thank you.
They have skin leg on it as well. It's almost kind of like Asian.
It is Asian. It's
nice and gooey that from the skin. The flavor,
the typical, like, the, it's kind of remind me of Chinese pork stew, the traditional one. It's pretty good. This one, crunchy cake, coffee and chocolate. The name sounds fancy and exciting. But it's okay. I don't even taste much of the coffee. I definitely can taste the chocolate on top. It's okay. I pass. Gluten-free, passion fruit, juice cake. All right, let's see. This cake there. I tasted passion fruit. It's okay.
No, that is.
One thing though, it's not too sweet.
taste of Korea.
And those were the common lunch buffet food items, plus the offerings from embarkation lunch through day 4. What do you think so far? What will you be scooping onto your plate? We look forward to your comments, and please do give the video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Stay tuned for part 2, which will feature the super popular seafood and sushi buffet lunch on the final day of the cruise. Thank you very much, happy cruising, and we'll see you soon in another video.